square root is half. So we now use the seventh rule, which will give us y equals to 1 times 1, 1, 2 times 2, 4. So I can decide to make it, leave it this way, or I will say fourth root of y. This is the answer, this is the answer. Anyone you wish to take, both are the answer. I hope this is clear. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.